Okay, here's the deal. You guys want to go bye-bye? We got to take you to go try on a life jacket. Yeah. You want to go? Jimmy, we're going to this store. We're going to go see some. Can you close that door, please? Thanks. Oh, sorry, Jimmy. I just kicked you in the butt. We go, butts. Okay, right. Is it right here? Oh, look it. Okay, the extra, she said extra small. Come here, let's sit down. I'll sit down with you.
Come here.
Okay, we're sitting at PetSmart, and they don't like it. I'm not sure why. I think they smell all the animals, but we got life jackets. We got one for Shimmer, and Speckle, and Speckle. Speckle's kind of a bigger girl, so we had to get her a small, maybe get you an extra small, and you an extra small. Hi, guys, I did find something. I found something for all your... all your trouble. Shimmer's like, I don't care, Mom. I'm right where I want to be.
Yeah. You probably close the
door. One more warning. One more of that. Oh, ouch. Shimmer, you got a funny look on your face. Better than that store with the smell of all them other beasts in there? No, you guys act like something was gonna eat you up.
I'd like to go in there and look around sometime when I don't have dogs in tow.
Yeah.
Or dogs towing me.
I had to stop at a friend's house and pick something up. Jim, I don't know why. I don't know why you got a whine like that. I don't know. Your dad's right there. Okay? Is it because the air is blowing on you? When we left the house, you guys was all fine. And then for some reason, we got to that PetSmart store. And then y'all wigged out. Want some music?
There's so much you can say.
Where
we go round and round again. But a life that's beautiful. Yeah, we got so much love to give. Don't look to the left or right. L-O-V rolls off the tongue. But sometimes the words just not enough. Gotta dig a little deeper. You got in love with your life.
We're gonna try out our life jackets. That's what we're gonna do. Who wants to go swimming? Who wants to go swimming? Yeah. Okay, ready? Put her in.
That's a good girl. Oh, look at that swimming dog.
Woo, yay! Puppy.
Oh, gosh, look, it has a handle. You can just whip them out of there. You can get your fishing line on those babies. That one
good
works.
Good girl, yeah! See, that wasn't so bad. I got my camera wet, Sparkle. You want to go back in? Oh, good girl. That's good exercise right there.
This one's looking at you like...
Why's that one get red?
He wants to go.
Yeah, it's bigger.
Oh.
Because she's a bigger girl.
Okay. You want a big girl? Are they all girls?
Yes.
He's a
big
girl.
Oh. Hi, girl.
You're half and half.
Hi.
You did good. Yes.
Dogs.
You did good.
You run fast, you swim fast.
Huh?
Yep.
I think she's gonna be our athlete. Okay, come with your dad. Come here, baby.
Look at this one. It's like
plotting.
She's like, I don't know.
Come here, baby.
Oh, come look here. At her. Yeah, go ahead, let her go.
Ducks
that
way.
One's not even nervous.
Oh, she's like, I like this.
Oh, good girl.
Okay, they know you're a swimmer.
Okay.
Nice. Good.
Come here.
Yeah, it worked.
That's it.
Good.
You gonna do that to me?
Good. Well, you're ready.
Well, that was not a problem.
You're way out there.
Come here, baby. Come here, baby.
Woo! Yay!
Yay, girls! Come here!
Say, I'm not dad. You might throw me in.
Yay.
I'm not.
I'm coming to you.
She's like, no, you are not getting a hold of me.
Good girl. Yeah. Yeah.
Look at this.
Yeah. See, we're taking it off.
You know what, though?
It worked.
Yeah. I'm not picking you up. Was that fun,
that
you
what?
Guys?
You're stolen.
You're all ready to go to the lake.
Oh, really?
We're yeah. About the Black Wind
of
Town.
Oh. Oh, that's right.
I brought it in to the repairman instead of asking the repairman to go up there.
Oh, girls. Oh, girls. Come on. Get up here and see me.
Well, Dad, here. You
come
know.
When you're going to throw me in that pool again.
Come here, Shimmer.
Come on, Mom.
Come here, baby.
Oh, my girl.
Oh, you're my baby. You ready to go home now?
I think those things will work great. You know?
Yeah.
And this Shimmer, one's so calm in the water. It's like...
They're gonna go home and they're gonna freaking crash because they're all stressed out. They're stressing themselves out. Shimmer mostly. Yeah. Sparkle, you tired?